What's up, everyone? Princess here, so opinionated, and I am back with another episode. And I want to first and foremost, as always, give shouts to each and every one of you who continue to tune in, catch my vids whenever I do post them. Thank you so much for the love and support continuously. And if you are new here, welcome. Please feel free to check out some of my previous videos and also smash that like button and subscribe to my YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook, all at So Opinionated. And that's SOOPINION, the number 8ED. Like us, love us, share us, comment, and more. Always feel okay to leave your opinion because this is the space to do it. So y'all, Beyonce won last night, breaking the world record at 32 Grammys, which was something that was held by Hungarian British conductor George Solti. I'm not sure if I pronounced his name right. You know, the accent's a little bit different, but it had been held by him for at least 25 years. The world record for someone having the most Grammys. Beyonce smashed it last night. Kudos to her. Big ups. Always have been a love and a fan, or have had a love and a fan for Beyonce and crew. Always so very happy and proud to see her success. And the fact that this is Black History Month. It's monumental. Absolutely. It is definitely something that we are going to look back on. The world is going to look back on for centuries, decades, millenniums to come and say, you know what? That Black woman did it. Broke records, made history, continue to make history. And I do suspect she's going to hold that record because her time is not up. Her time is not over. Bae has hella time left to continue to make good music and vibes and energy that the world can thrive to, sing with, dance to, love. So again, I'm really, really, really happy for her and all of her accomplishments and achievements. But I also want to touch on, what do you all think this also is going to do for our young Black and brown girls across the globe? I can't help but to believe that this achievement is going to tell not just our young Black and brown girls, but also young Black and brown boys all across the globe. They can do it too. They can break records. They can break grounds. They can bust through ceilings. They can be and have anything that their heart desires. It doesn't matter where they come from, how their upbringing may have been, how many roadblocks and booby traps may have been laid before them. It doesn't matter what troubles and struggles might come their way. If they set their minds to achieving, having, and being whatever it is that they set their minds and hearts to, they can do it. They can have it. They can live it. And it's just so powerful right now. Like, when I read that, because I didn't watch the Grammys, but when I read that she had won and broke records, 25 plus year old records, Grammy records she won. Like, this is Guinness status, right? And she did it. And I pray and I hope that all the young boys and girls, men and women, who did watch or who have heard or seen a post about this accomplishment, this achievement, this monumental GOAT status, legendary, icon. If she can do it, anybody can do it. We all can do it. We all can do it. It's just a matter of how bad do you want it. It's a matter of how much effort are you going to put into it to get it. It's a matter of how much of your mindset are you going to control and not allow someone else or something else to control it for you. It's all a matter of how far are you willing to go. Yes, sometimes it's going to have to take a risk, but when I say how far are you willing to go, sometimes I mean it's getting out of your surroundings. It's getting out of your environment. It's getting away from the people that you have been around your entire life. It is getting out of the city that you live, moving to another state where opportunity may be a little bit more accessible, a little bit more feasible, a little bit more ideal. And it's all about what is it that you're willing to believe. Are you going to have the faith in yourself that you can have whatever you want in this life? You can have whatever you want in this life. You could be whoever you want to be in this life. And you know what? To be honest, now today it's more possible and feasible for brown and black people more than ever before. More than ever before. So do like Bae and go after what you want, because you can have it. Y'all, that's my rant. Until next time, be bold, be unique, be true to yourself, and know that it is always A-OK to be so opinionated.